It is weird that they've got all these pictures up and they worship him. But at least he exists. Some people worship stuff, you know, these gods and everything, that you don't even know where they are. You certainly don't have a postcode for your god. They have. They can write him a letter.